In this video, we'll learn about the difference between the random variable and random process. So random variable, it is a set of numbers and it is denoted by capital case letters only, that is capital X, Y, Z, etc. Whereas the random process, it is a waveform. Waveform somewhat like this, random waveform. So this process is represented by X of T. You can say this is the time axis and this is suppose X of T. So it is represented by X of T, Y of T, Z of T, and the letter is capital here. Random variable need not be the function of time. Random process is always a function of time. Then difference number 3 is random variables are classified as discrete random variable and continuous random variable, whereas the random process is classified into stationary and or ergodic, because we know that ergodic process is always stationary, but stationary process need not to be ergodic. Then number 4, here in random variable we can calculate only the statistical, only one statistical parameter, that is ensemble average. But in case of random process, you can calculate ensemble as well as time average. So this is the basic difference between the random variable and random process. Thank you.